you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place. He's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still chewing. shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. Seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait a little bit after you've done his errand to stick a shiv in your mouth.
Kindness to my little
Thank
one.
You.
But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Yeah.
magazine Airsquite scrounged up. It can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the last pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
Research them up right. Come on in and show us those that? You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You sit here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying Tahit. Put your weapons in the new wall, and then I'll let you in.
If that's in price, you're gonna have to pay it.
We can't very well take your plasmid away now, can he?
Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.